I'd like to say that I didn't have time to do this song last week. The truth is, I did have time, but I didn't have the talent to do this song. And I'm still not going to do a perfect job of this song, but I love this song called The House at the Top of the Tree. There's a house at the top of the tree. There's a house at the top of the tree. In the house there's a room, and in the room there is a chair. Sitting in the chair is you. There's a nose at the end of a snout of a dog with his head out the window of a car that is driving away from the tree. And at the top of the tree, there's a house, and in the house, there's a room, and in the room, there's a chair, and in the chair is you. There's a plan to eat the house. There's a plan of the mouse in the woods, and the mouse in the woods has a smell that's detected by the nose at the end of the snout of the dog. And the dog has his head out the window of the car, and the car is driving away from the tree. At the top of the tree, there's a house, and in the house, there's a room, and in the room, there's a chair, and in the chair is you. There are no more potato chips left in the empty bag in your hand. And the crumpling sound of the empty bag makes the mice get mad. And when the mice get mad, it leads to a plan to eat the house. And plans in the mind of the mouse in the woods. And the mouse in the woods has a smell that's detected by the nose at the end of the snout of the dog. And the dog has his head out the window of the car. The car is driving away from the tree. And at the top of the tree, there's a house, and in the house, there's a room, and in the room, there's a chair, and in the chair is you. And the reason there are no more chips in the empty bag in your hand is the crumpling sound of the empty bag makes the mice get mad, and when the mice get mad, it leads to a plan to eat the house. The dog arrives to give the mouse the potato chips that you took from the bag and gave to the dog to deliver to the mouse so the mouse would not eat you.